Huh? Where? Where? Hey, hey. In Jesus' mighty name. Who are you?
Good.
You must go out of this body, okay? You must go out in the mighty name of Jesus right now! Fire! Out! 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 Come out in the mighty name of Jesus! Come out, demon! Wherever you are in this body, come out! Come out in Jesus' name! Fire of the Holy Spirit! Holy Ghost, fire all over, in and out! Come here! Come here! Here, here, front of me. Come. Who are you?
Poverty.
What?
Poverty.
Poverty. Poverty spirit, okay. You see? As you know, poverty is when you don't have money. But the name of the spirit is poverty, who makes this man to live with nothing. Who else is with you?
Lost wounded.
Lost. Spirit of lost. So you love pornography, eh? Yes, eh? You love pornography. Okay. This is, it's time to go from this, for this temple. It's not your temple. Okay? In the mighty name of Jesus, I command you out. Out! Out! Fire! Out! Out! Fire out in Jesus' name! Thank you, my Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you, sir. Freedom in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you. Stand up. Hi. You're okay? Eh? You're okay now? Okay, in Jesus' mighty name. The Lord set you free. Okay? Listen. You are a free man. I will give you only one advice. I'm not pray for money, I pray for wisdom. Okay? To use. When you have wisdom, you have money. When you don't have wisdom, and other things. This is the Holy Bible, makes the Bible the standard of your life. Okay? And promised any pornography or any magazine. You have a lot in your house. In your room, you have a lot of that stuff. Tomorrow, when you go there, take a trans can, put all this garbage, and say, Lord, after that, throw every pornography, every magazine, put Bibles, you know, books, spiritual, music, and invite the Lord, fasting, and invite the Lord to be a landlord in your place. And he's going to support you spiritually. You are from?
Baltimore.
From Baltimore, originally?
Nigeria.
Nigeria, okay. Yes, let's go.
Okay, we welcome you here to the House of Liberty.
I'm from Baltimore, originally from Nigeria. Normally, I do business. A few times, I don't know how my money goes out, and I see the spirit of poverty is pursuing me. But when the man of God prayed for me, Prophet John Zavlaris, prayed for me during the deliverance, I saw something just left me. My body became light, you know. I'm so happy, you know.
I mean, do you remember anything else during that deliverance? Any problems you suffered in your life?
Yeah, during the deliverance, I saw fire, you know, burning all over. You know, people carrying money, say, take it, go, move, go, you know. Amen. You know, then I know something left me, you know, very unimaginable creature left me.
Okay. And you said you feel light now?
Very, very light now.
Okay, now what is your promise to the Lord at this point, because many get delivered and fall back. So how do you intend to maintain this great deliverance?
Yeah, by studying the Word of God and meditating upon the Word of God and doing His will, just as the man of God actually has advised me.
During the ministry, Apostle John prophesied that you'd be getting a job. Is that something that you were looking forward to? Or?
Yeah, actually, yes. I actually submitted my resume for some job. It was last year. I know I was qualified, like corrections that I wanted to go back to. They still have not replied me. So, you know, it's on a better ground.
So we stand in faith that what the Lord has prophesied, it's not our word speaking, but it's the word of God, that if you believe in your heart and you stand on that prophecy, it shall come to pass. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen. Amen.